Hello everyone! In this video I'd like to tell you about the new feature in SimBox app, Split Screen. This feature has been highly requested by users and I'm happy to announce that it's now available. Join my Discord server to get latest news and updates about SimBox app. You can also request a new feature here and take part in the voting. Without further ado, let's get into it. In latest version of SimBox app, you can now split the screen into two parts. This is useful when you want to see two screens at once. This will work in mobile app, web browser and in-game panel. To add additional screen, simply touch and hold menu item you want to open. New view will appear on the right side of the screen. From this point, you can adjust its size by dragging the divider between the views. Quick touch will open the menu item in the left view. To close additional screen, simply touch and hold menu item you want to close. I think this feature will be very useful for many users. I hope you'll enjoy it. Don't forget to join my Discord server to get latest news and updates about SimBox app. Have a nice flight.